Can someone track down the women Kamala Harris says are bleeding out in part?
Present. I'm right here. I had a 19-day miscarriage in Idaho because of the abortion regulations. I was turned away not from one ER, but two ERs. Technically three, because I walked into one and they said they wouldn't help me and I had to walk out. On day eight, I went to the third official ER that I got checked into, and I never did receive a DNC. They gave me one dose of pain medicine in 19 days. I continued to suffer exponentially for the next 11 days. I blacked out in my hallway due to blood loss. I stopped eating, so my daughter stopped eating. So I had to eat with tears running down my face because it was actually painful to eat because I was in so much pain. Everything hurt. But my daughter needed to eat, so I was not about to make her not eat because I wasn't eating. I developed a heart condition called AFib. It means my heart doesn't work right anymore. And it fucks up. So if I get too excited, too hot, too much in pain, too traumatized, if somebody yells at me too much, my heart fucks up. And so I have to regulate for my heart to keep active, otherwise I could have a heart attack and die. I have to deal with these side effects for the rest of my life because of abortion laws. And I can't control other people's actions. I can only control what I can do. But yeah, women are bleeding out in parking lots. I actually have a pinned video of me saying, they're gonna just let me fucking bleed out here, if you want to refer to that. But I'm present. Hi, my name's Carmen. You can Google Carmen Brewster and find the ABC article, the Insider article.
Yeah.
You can find a whole bunch. BuzzFeed. But yeah, we exist.